Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the main event of the evening. Please welcome first, he has the current reigning world heavyweight champion, Jazzy. And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, X-Men!
You can deal it with the X-Factor.
I got everything I ever wanted, and I'll never get that back. Oh, I know you need that back, but you...
Now, Jazzy, you have turned against your own fans. Why? Fans made this business. Fans have made me who I am.
You know what? Just shut up. Just shut up. The fans are lucky enough to have me wrestle out here tonight. Fans are lucky enough. I don't have to do this.
Look.
What?
These fans, I think you should be lucky. You should be lucky you're wrestling, because if it were not for these fans, you would not be World Heavyweight Champion.
I don't care about the freaking fans. I don't care about the fans. The only reason I wrestle is because I get paid. I get paid good money.
You know what?
I don't care about the fans. I don't care about what they watch and what they buy. I don't care what they cheer for. I don't care. It's not my fault they come to live events. It's not my fault. I just get good money.
Is that why you're in this wrestling business? For the money? For the fame? For the fortune? Wrestling is about respect. And you know what, Jazzy? Coming from a man like me, you know, back in the day, I was not the best man. I'm not going to say I've been perfect my whole life, and I'm not perfect now. But I looked up to you. I looked up to you. Because you've been here, me and you both have been here since NWF, since the first match. Me and you were here. And I was going through some troubles in my life, and you were always there. And I could always look up to you, and I could always count on you. But now you've done this? I can't believe it.
Now listen. That's what I thought before I realized something. Fans, they're nothing to me. It doesn't matter. I don't care about them anymore.
Let's go.
That's it.